Thank you. continue to listen to three, turns out by 12. Free throw for Stahl is no good. Rebound outside Gifford. Spartans maintain the double-digit lead. And the front court comes off to the right side. Kate Kevinall comes up to the high post. Bridgman goes around the Heim off the left wing. Heim drive down towards the baseline. Cut off. Ball deflected. Oh, he didn't. He lost it. He bobbled the ball as the ball was deflected. He picked it up, but it did step on the, or did land on the sideline. And Chris Osborne was right there to make sure that the Falcons did see it. It was in front of the Patriot bench. And then the Patriots a chance to cut the lead down to single digits here with 3.5 minutes to go in the first half. On the right wing, the pass goes down into the corner to Stahl. Now back up top, high post, Heisinger. He'll lean in, double team, gets it out, baseline Hull. Goes to the block, the short jump, and then go. Heisinger gets it out, Hull controls. Keeps it alive, and one side to Heisinger, and boy, did he get hammered. He did the little ball fake, got Bridgman in the air, and Bridgman basically landed on it.